Hi, I'm Scott Whipkey. I'm a senior design engineer with the Nordlock Group. Today, we'll be talking about what is preload and why is it so important to a bolted joint. Well, actually, preload is probably one of the most important, if not the most important part of a bolted joint. Without proper preload, the joint will fail. In a press, for example, you have a top and bottom platen, and as the press is pressing, it wants to push those away from each other. That's your separating force. The preload is what's going to prevent that from occurring. To help us better understand what preload is, let's take a look at an example. In this example, we'll use a simple scale. The spring in the scale is representative of a stud. The more you pull on it, the more it will pull back. Let's assume you hang 150-pound weight on the scale, and then add in a block of wood to keep the spring stretched at 150 pounds. If we remove the 150-pound weight and replace that with a 100-pound weight, we will see that the block of wood will not be affected. Why is that? Because we have preloaded the scale to 150 pounds. However, if we replace the 100-pound weight with a 200-pound weight, the block of wood will fall out. That's because the separating force or working load has exceeded the preload. Now that we understand what preload is, how do I know what the proper preload for my application is? Well, that's a very good question and a very tricky question. There are many factors that go into determining the proper preload for your application, but there's no one-size-fits-all answer. Please feel free to contact us for assistance with your application. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.